What do you get when you merge four different cars? You get the money pit.
The frame is a 1937 SS Jaguar, the two front feet a 1931 Bugatti Model 51, and the remaining body is a 1930 SS Mercedes race car, which has been lowered 11 inches, shortened, and narrowed. This beast was powered by a 1948 Lincoln Continental V12 until recently swapped with a 1937 Mercury V6. How much do you think it costs?